This research report is presented by ProEarth Animal Health. The design of a horse's stomach can cause him pain.
Most domestic horses have ulcers, and these ulcers can cause them a lot of pain. These ulcers occur because of the way the horse's stomach is designed.
The lower part of the horse's stomach is glandular. This is where gastric acid is produced, and the lining in that area can tolerate contact with that acid. The upper part of the stomach is mucosal, and it's not meant for direct contact with gastric acid.
Contact is possible because of the unnatural way that domestic horses are fed.
In nature, a horse is eating all the time, so there is always food in his stomach to absorb and buffer the stomach acid. This food is what keeps the acid from burning the lining of the upper stomach.
Domestic horses are usually given a couple big meals a day, one in the morning, one at night. In between, there's going to be hours when the stomach has nothing in it. However, stomach acid is still being produced. And when the horse moves around, the acid splashes up onto the mucosal lining of the stomach. This creates a chemical burn or ulcer.
Ulcers have been studied extensively using endoscopy to take photographs of the stomach lining.
Sometimes you can see that the acid has actually burned tracks in the stomach lining. Other times you can even see those ulcers bleeding. You know that those horses are in pain.
We also know now that stress makes matters worse. Stress causes even more stomach acid to be produced. Horses feel stress in a variety of situations, like hauling across the country, competing in a rodeo or show, even just being confined in a stall at home.
ProEarth Animal Health has a product that breaks this cycle of stress, acid, and ulcers.
It's called Zestera, and it's an all-natural apple-flavored liquid given orally.
It balances the pH in the stomach and gets the horse eating and drinking again. And that in itself reduces his stress.
You can buy Zestera at ProEarthAnimalHealth.com or by calling 800-254-0179. ProEarth Animal Health, keeping animals healthy.